Hi, I'm Keith McGarry with Armellini Express Lines Incorporated. We're just going to go over the installation of the Trakkit GPS system and the wiring. Here you have your main wire harness and your sensor harness. They're tied in directly together. The color codes, it doesn't matter on the sensor, but we keep it simple. We put the white to black on the negative on the harness, and then the red to green on the harness. Then of course you have your red and black for positive, negative. It's just heat shrink tied together. The red is run to the 2AH on the board, and your negatives run to the CH on the board. It's tie wrapped. We try to keep the Trakkit chip itself straight and not bent, so we kind of tie wrap it so that it's in the middle and straight. It runs right out the back across the battery bracket so that it's not touching the battery away from the battery. And we just follow the wire harness. As you can see, this is the Trakkit main harness right here. Back here is where your sensor is. It's a 5.5 inch tube we just drill in, and the sensor goes right through and it's inside, and now you can read the temperature readings inside the box tip or the box itself. And it's just silicone. And then we have one little tack to keep it in place. So far they've worked great. The wire again follows this conduit, and then we use these self-sticky hold downs, and we run it right on the inside. The only thing we don't want to do is get anywhere these pipes, because they get hot. Now we do cross this one, but it does not touch. It's tie wrapped on the wire harness. Comes across here, tie wrapped again. Then it travels up the left side along to the orange conduit. We tie wrap it again. Again, it's behind the pipe. It's not touching these pipes that get hot. And this is just your standard registration holder. It's plastic. The track is able to go right through it. Now, we do silicone them even though it's on the bottom. That is, of course, I mean, water should never get in here, because as gravity does go down. We try to get them sideways as much as possible, so the antenna goes back and forth side to side. And then this also, it has a rubber seal, so it's easy access. There's no silicone in the unit itself.